I learnt of this place where the rainforest meets the reef in a seamless transition from source to sea. When I first started, I was told it was about the core. So if you've got sore arms, you're doing it wrong. And now with every stroke, we gave up any plans beyond the present and allowed the tide to take with it our commitments. Fueled by those bumps on the horizon, we reached land and freed our salt-crusted skin. As our journey continued, we took to standing next to those not dissimilar from ourselves, people who also found happiness on the water. And as we moved inland, the tropics became strangely comforting. But once the monsoon arrived, it became very much about the destination, as the river let out a welcoming roar. My story of how I came to never leave.